This is Daddy from Busy Daddy Cooks. Today we are making Teochew Steamed Sea Bass. Let's start by soaking some dried mushrooms, as this will take about half an hour to be done. I have here a sea bass or barramundi. That's about 500 grams. There are two ways to present this fish at the table. One is on its side. If you're going to do this, cut two slits on both sides of the fish. This will help it cook evenly. The second way is to butterfly the fish. By butterflying the fish, you will help it cook more evenly and it gives a better presentation. To butterfly a fish, you need a very sharp knife and kitchen scissors. Your fish would most likely have been cleaned, scaled, and gutted. So I'll start from this point. From here, we'll start cutting from the bottom of the stomach. Cut along the top of the bones towards the tail. Use nice long strokes. Then use a pair of kitchen scissors and cut the ribs from the spine. Now, slice along the spine till you reach the top of the fish. Do not cut through the top. Again, use nice long confident strokes. Flip the fish over and do the same on the other side. Cut along the top towards the tail. Cut the ribs at the point where they join the spine. Use long, confident strokes. Now, both sides of the flesh is removed from the center bones. Look for a knuckle on the spine that's near the head. Insert your knife into the knuckle and cut between the joint. Your knife should go through the joint easily. Next, hold the center bones up. Use the kitchen scissors and remove the bone. This is a butterfly fish. Place the fish on a steaming dish. Next, cut up some soft silken tofu and place it onto the fish. Julienne some ginger and sprinkle them onto the fish as well. Slice up some pickled mustard greens or giam thai. Add this to the fish. Together with 2 teaspoons of the marinade that comes with the salted vegetables. Deseed half a tomato. And cut it into strips. Remove the stems of the mushrooms. And slice these up. Deseed half a red chili. And slice this up into thin strips as well. Squeeze 2 sour plums onto the fish. And add in 2 teaspoons of the marinade from the bottle. Next, put in 40 grams of pork fat. Do not skip the pork fat. Pour in 50 grams of chicken stock. Two teaspoons of fish sauce. And half a teaspoon of sugar. Put a cling wrap over the fish and steam it for about 7 to 9 minutes. How long to steam would depend on how big and how thick your fish is. After 7 to 9 minutes, remember to check for doneness. You should be able to taste the saltiness of the pickled mustard green and the fish sauce, and also the sourness of the sour plums. Garnish the fish with some spring onions and coriander. This is Teochew Steamed sea bass.